Hi guys, in honor of my first 111 subscribers, I'm going to share with you tonight the first gun I ever shot, besides a BB gun. This is the Ruger P95DC. It's a 9mm. It's not loaded. In case you're wondering what the DC stands for, it has the decocking feature up here. It's ambidextrous, so you just pull that button down and it decocks your gun. I love this gun. It is still one of my favorites to shoot, even though I don't really shoot it that much anymore because I'm trying to get used to the LC9. It's the most accurate gun that I have, which helps a lot because when you're new and you hit the target almost every single time, it makes your ego like this and you just want to keep going out and shooting because it's fun. It's fun to shoot. I will say it's a lot bigger and heavier than my LC9. And for a size comparison here, this is my LC9. And this is the P95. So it is quite a bit bigger, and that's one of the issues I have with it, although it's not a major issue. This is my shooting grip. And when I'm in my shooting grip, I cannot reach the mag release, which is way over here. I have little short thumbs and they just don't reach. It's not a big concern for me because I only use it for target practice. So one of the things I like over my LC9, however, besides the trigger, is that it did come with two magazines and they hold 10 rounds a piece. So I don't have to make my fingers bloody reloading all day long. Anyways, I just wanted to share that gun with you because it's one of my favorites. And I wanted to say thank you so much for subscribing and leaving comments and messaging me. I really do appreciate all the support you guys have given. And I'd also like to know, what was your first gun? And do you still shoot it? Do you think it's one of your favorites? So leave me a video response or leave me a comment because I'd love to hear from you guys. And I think that's it for tonight. I'll show you a quick picture of one of the targets that I tore up with P95DC, and then that will be the end. So maybe a blooper or two. I always got some up my sleeve. We'll talk to you guys later. I'd like to share with you tonight my crazy voice.
It's not loaded.
I never know what to say after that. I can say that and then do that. Here it is. Start over. I can't pull the slide back. I keep messing up.
I'm still watching.
This was an unrehearsed last minute. Go to the computer, hit record video.
And it shows.